if a few people jump on. Ah, Mr. Kev. Kevin! Alright, guys. So, it's only a quick review. Whilst I'm at work on a break, got to go back soon. So, obviously, when I bought the Four Horsemen, I received the chocolate chili fudge. Iodel. I mean, it's red hot. Honestly, I'm red hot. So warm. So yeah, alright James, so a little review of the Chocolate Reaper Fudge from Gamelstad when I got the Four Horsemen. Let's see if I can open it, best way to open it, can't see. Ah, there it is, straight in. It's red hot, so warm. Been eating nagas all day as well. Oh, brilliant. So, right. That's really nice. Wow. It's not overpowering. It's really nice. Could eat it all day. I'm dropping it all over. Hi Jamie. Really, really nice. Colin said it was nice because he's had one, but I've kept it in glove box in care for a while. But that's really nice, really, really chocolatey. Little warmth from the Reaper, but it's not overpowering. I'd say I saved some for the Prince of Spice, but I might have to take it in work and just eat it whilst I'm driving truck because it's so nice. Honestly, I might have to place another order. Honestly, really nice. So chocolatey. Hello. Can't believe. Oh, it's having products from Gamelstad anyway. Also there. The pure insanity. Obviously, I thought it'd be a little bit hard, but it's not. It's beautiful. Nice warmth. Nice warmth in the mouth. It's lovely. Get the chocolate more than the Reaper. That's a really nice concoction. Let's call it. Yeah. Half a bar gone already. So nice. What I'm gonna do? Because I've tasted the heat of it, and it's not, like I said, it's not overpowering. I'm gonna save some for the Prince of Spice, and you can try it. So I might jump in over the weekend at some point, maybe Sunday. That's if it's still there, because otherwise it might be in my belly. Honestly, it's really nice, Kaylin. I can't believe. I'm only just eating it now. I did the Pure Insanity weeks ago. I'm gonna have to stop because that's so nice. Honestly, I could just eat it and eat it and eat it and eat it. So warm. It's like a sauna in my car. Oh. Sorry, I'm not eating Nuke shirt. Obviously, it's just a quick life from work, from the works car park. But yeah, what I'll do, I will save it, even though it's so moorish. Honestly, can't get over. It's so nice. I just want to eat the whole bar, but no, I'm gonna have to save some for the Prince of Spice, and you can try it. Because that's really, really nice. Nice little warmth in the mouth. It's lovely. It is really nice, Kevin. Sorry, I keep repeating myself. It honestly, can't describe it. It's lovely. But right, guys, I will jump in with the Prince of Spice over the weekend. Probably will be Sunday. Right, so obviously there's a big chocolate bar's coming on Saturday in the Nemesis. So, right guys, I'm going to have to go back to work because it's time to go back. But thanks very much for watching. And I'll catch you all later. See you later.